Hi guys, my name's Darksydephill and I'm going to be whoring up this game, even though it was just released.
Fucking hate Darksydephill, he can burn in hell. Fucking hate him, he's a whore, he's an attention whore, that's why I'm making this video. Cause no doubt he'll probably have this game done. I hope this doesn't make me a bad person. Does it make me a bad person?
No.
I don't know if they can hear you. Oh, I don't know if they can hear you. But they might.
Lynch.
Yeah, they can hear you.
So you finally like freaking kill ya.
Turn me down.
I'm not turning
to Paradise City when they go. Oh, just shut up then.
No, it's alright. It's alright. You can talk.
Hello. Hey, hon.
Imagine yourself as a Darkside Phil. Right, I am being Darkside Phil right now.
I'm still waiting for Kane.
Wow. Yeah. No, if you guys don't know
who
he is,
good to see him again.
He is a
been a long time.
He's a YouTuber, right? He uploaded over around 9,000.
Yeah.
He uploaded around 9,300 videos, and through mathematics, we learned that it was around roughly 25 videos a day uploaded for a year and a few months.
Right, and what he does, is he waits for the release date of a game. Like, he'll play he won't even fucking test it out. He'll just go straight into the game. So I am basically making fun of him right now because I'm going to whore up the view count on this game. No doubt, I will get over like fucking 1 million views. No, probably like 1,000. Fuck you. Fuck
okay,
the cutscenes.
We're
just going straight into the game. Let's go.
This guy is small fish.
Fucking
just need to talk.
Up.
Give him a piece of my mind.
Bam!
We're gone. Okay?
Dude, I'm recording at like maximum resolution.
Little, get back! Hello? Well, I'll be dead.
Run.
Hey!
Fuck out.
Put down your gun.
Oh, and this
you
is an
me?
Actual walkthrough.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, look, censored.
Here, take this. You're kidding. Just in case.
Yeah, just fucking in case.
We gotta catch him.
Bitch.
Come on. Take cover.
What a bitch. Fuck out.
Just for the talk.
Fuck out.
Find cover!
Oh!
Bam! Keep going.
Boom in the head.
I see that you're
freaking
still insane.
No, no, you need to die. Where's it? Old man. Freaking put some pants on. This ain't no sex shop.
Come back here!
Shit.
Brady, goddammit!
Bam.
Through here!
Don't mind us.
Come on!
Is there a back way in here?
Shit! Son of a bitch! Fuck your gun back up! Right. Gloves off. You get this, man? You'll have to do better than that, you little shit!
Oh shit, I don't know. Just fucking do it.
Fuck! Get back here!
And see,
come
you
on,
will
Kane,
see
this
the
way.
Camera angles in this game are fucking insane as shit.
Yo, I wouldn't know. Fuck my life.
I don't know. Don't care.
Look at these things, it's just insane, it's just... It's like friggin'... Oh, that's a bug, that is quite the bug. Geronimo!
Out of my
fuck
way.
You, fuck you. I'm Darksydephill, everybody.
Brady!
I'm Darksydephill. I hope he watches this video and feels like a fucking dumbass. Whoa!
What the fuck is your
problem?
Where'd he go?
Went down the stairs!
Let's go! Jesus, man! Get moving!
Dude, I'm so, like, freaking speedrunning.
Get down! Get down! Holy shit!
Christ!
Lynch! Lynch, right to the right!
So, I am Lynch. He is a psychopath. He is... What does he have?
Watch out!
Schizophrenia, I think?
Well, anyway, it just
laser's gonna be pissed.
It just causes him
this.
To go into some sort of friggin' trance and rampages everybody. So that's why I'm going around to shoot everybody. See, if you notice, like when I first whoa, look at his head. Look at his head. If you notice at the beginning when I randomly shot that guy, Kane was like.
Shit!
again.
This is a fucking mess. Where'd he go?
Saw him further down. What the fuck, Lynch?
Fucking cheese.
I thought you said this was gonna be a breeze.
He's sharp right there.
Come on.
Shazam.
He's got the whole city on our back.
Like I said, off turf.
He just kind of fell to the ground before he shot him.
Watch out!
So I am protecting the Darksydephill, like I've reiterated like 30 times now.
I'm Darksydephill, and when I make videos, I pretend that I feel as if I'm better than any other Let's Players. I've seen a video of his where he blatantly just pretty much, in his own words, said that he was unique than everybody else, that he was like a hierarchy than everybody else, which totally pissed me off. In one of his videos, he was like, I do videos, but my videos are different because my videos are entertaining and in my opinion they are better. And so basically what he's saying that is everybody else's videos are not entertaining, and that makes them automatically better than his. Well, no, he makes his automatically better than theirs. Kingdom time.
And, to be honest, any of you fucking watch Darksydephill, fucking that's definitely the same.
Me too.
I'm 100% serious about that. I don't care if I lose 500 or 1,000.
Won't lose me. Ooh.
Let's teach the little bastard a lesson. Come on. Hey. Good.
So this video will be up a good 15-20 minutes after it's done. This is where shit gets crazy.
Put a fucking bullet in him.
Oh shit. You shot his girlfriend.
Okay.
You shot his girlfriend.
You done?
Spoilers.
Hey!
God, where the fuck did he get that from anyways? Oh! Censored! That ends the video.
We'll just-